Whether you're trying to find a restaurant, driving to your friend's new apartment, or locating your lost phone, you're most likely using the Global Positioning System, or GPS. GPS is made up of a collection of satellites and ground stations operated by the U.S. Department of Defense, which allows you to determine your position anywhere on the Earth. The Department of Defense began development of the satellite navigation system during the 1970s. Initially, it was only being used by the U.S. military. However, in 1983, President Ronald Reagan opened up the use of GPS to the world. The system finally reached its full operation a decade later in 1993. Today, more than 3 billion people around the world use GPS every day. As I speak, there's a constellation of 31 GPS satellites with some on-orbit spares orbiting the Earth about 12,000 miles above us. The satellites send out signals that are picked up by GPS receivers, which can be found in our phones, watches, cars, and many other devices. The signal tells the receiver where the satellite was located in its orbit when the signal was sent, along with the time it was released, which is used to figure out how far away our receiver is from the satellite. However, knowing how far away you are from one satellite doesn't give us enough information. While we know the distance, we don't know the direction, because you could be located anywhere along a circular path beneath the satellite. To determine the accurate location, the receiver must connect to 4 more satellites. With this information, you can see where all the circles intersect, determining the exact position of the receiver. This process is known as triangulation. But what if these signals aren't accurate? If the timing is off by even a fraction of a second, the results could be completely wrong. When you use your smartphone to determine your location, a 10 nanosecond error in time, that's 10 one billionths of a second, corresponds to an accuracy of 10 feet. To make sure this doesn't happen, there are 16 stations located around the world. These stations collect observations of every satellite to make sure they are always sending the accurate signal. This is where NGA comes in. We operate 10 of these stations, supplying 2/3 of the data used to keep GPS satellites in their correct orbits, which keeps them accurate. GPS, however, isn't just used for navigation. It also allows for extremely precise time necessary for cell phones, the internet, banks, ATMs, and many other systems to work properly. This is because each satellite has an atomic clock on board, a device that allows for the most accurate measurement of time currently known. Atomic clocks are also used to set the U.S. National Primary Time Standard. GPS has become one of the most useful technologies in our daily lives. It has helped to create today's highly connected world, and the sky's the limit on what it could be used for in the future.